This is from December 17th. I found this crazy stone. I had called it the mystery fossil. Wait, I have to get... All these black lines and stuff, they were everywhere through that. And I didn't know what they were. So I thought it might have been a normal simple rock with a simple explanation. But it turns out to be something quite different. First. There, that's better. I had no idea what they were. For a few seconds out there, I thought it might have been crinoid fossil. But no, it's not. It is not crinoid fossil. No, not crinoid fossil at all. I will show you what it is. I'm going to add some meat to the bone, as they say. Carbonized plant fossil in granite. Let's go. Okay, come on. Right there. That's interesting. Well, it's either, I'm going to go with carbonized plant fossil. This is what you call research online. Right there. That's the baby. That's it. Plant fossils. That's what I found. They look like roots because they go all through. They go all through there. It's just loaded with plant fossil. I should have picked it up. Next time I go down, I'll pick it up, or maybe those lovely teachers will just let the kids go look at the videos, and it will save the lugging for everybody. Go back a tiny bit. Plant fossil. Well, look at that. So that used to be soil. Now this here is granite. A type, some kind of a granite. To find, or maybe it's a type of shale. It was quite heavy. Regardless of what stone it is, it was earth soil at one time, and that was plant roots or something all through it, and it solidified into stone, and this is what I'm looking at today in the 20th century. Carbonized plant fossil. That's what all this is. Carbonized plant fossil. Okay. Yep, a whole bunch of plant roots. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Now, I'm trying to think. I don't even know what age and time that plant fossil is from, but I'm going to guess the Carboniferous period. Carboniferous or Permian period. That's my best guess. Maybe an expert can jump in and leave a comment.